is Riolo555, and welcome to another episode of Super Smash Mobile Entities. I'm here with Martin again and Sim, and they're punching each other. Each other? Yeah, that's what I said. So we're gonna go for another match or two or three. Yes, and they're just punching each other. Just, you know.
Hey!
Nope. It was supposed to go in one at a time, and you just went in when I went in. Okay. Go in again. I'll go in. More away from the wall. Thank you. I'll go in. Thank you. More away from the wall. And Sim can go in. Okay, great. That's what is supposed to happen. Okay, and there are two Endermen.
Who's an Enderman? Go back and take not an Enderman.
You know you can, there can be two of one kit.
I want to be the one and only.
Okay.
Okay. So
he's a Steve.
Which map now? Let's do since last episode we did these two. Let's do Risen Jungle, Piggy, and maybe Hell Realm.
Okay. So Plains not.
Plains on for the next episode, and then yeah.
Plains.
Or maybe you can do just the Risen Jungle and the Big, and then on the next episode these two.
Okay.
And then I restart the whole thing again. Risen Jungle. I think that my favorite map is the Big.
What?
I think my favorite map is the Big.
Okay.
Are you ready, kids?
Board! I should have made it so that the sign like 3, 2, 1, 5 is colored, not white.
But you said that you don't know how to do that, then.
But I did the someone is a winner thing in red.
Oh yeah, you did. Did you learn to? Did you learn how to?
I don't know. I should just copy a command, and then replace the text with my own text. And Steve and Alex fight, and Steve is
very yellow. God damn it, Zwines. Well, alright then. You two shot me.
Wait, you're an enemy,
right?
Still.
Yes, I guess there still are battles when you can get 2 shot.
Well, Enderman does have like 6 hearts.
Yeah, but it's 2 shots is still a little too much.
I just shot myself in the back. Okay. Oh god. I feel from a high place.
Unless you can see the respawning tubes from here.
You can see the respawning tubes on every map.
Yeah, not on every map. Hell Realm.
Oh, well, yeah.
God damn it, I'm lagging right now. Like, not server lagging, just lagging.
Oh. Did you just throw an Ender Pearl off the map?
No.
Yes.
Oh, I guess I did. It was a lag, I swear. I did not throw it on purpose. Damn, well, you lagged. You took away one of my HP. Yeah, Enderman was used to be the most OP one, but when we took out all of his HP, now he can get 2 shot by almost every single mob.
I don't think the creeper can 2 shot him.
The chicken probably can't, and I'm out.
Oh, well, it's in Steve versus Alex. I can't get on top of the tree because I'm dumb. You can go to spectator mode.
I am in spectator mode.
Oh, well, you can just use the little hotbar thingy.
Oh yeah, forgot about it.
Okay, how am I gonna get on? Oh, I forgot how to get up there. Is it like this? Is he up there? Oh, there we go. Found it!
Yeah.
Steve, I'm coming
for you. I think Enderman now should get a little more HP. Just because he gets 2 shot by mostly everything.
Oh, Steve's alive. Steve, you be alive. Okay, no. I was wrong. Steve's dead. RIP. Okay. Where be Steve? Is B down there? Hey, Steve. Stop trying to range when I'm melee. Okay, I'm lagging. Probably gonna die. If not, then I will stop circle lagging then. Not circle lagging, lagging. Okay, I'm a half a heart. And I can't hit you, and I hit you. Okay.
Are you really at half a heart?
Yes, and I'm dead.
Steve's sword. I'm in sim.
You're in sim.
I be sim.
Oh, I see. I see sim too.
I sim.
Yes. Oh, Jesus.
Dude, how did you get killed by sim?
He did a lot of damage to me. He's jumping.
He just, I'm spectating in him and he's just turning around randomly farming.
Just gonna jump around. Sup.
Too bad I can't see his HP.
Yeah, you can't see anyone's HP. You.
Yeah, that sucks.
Unless I put up a scoreboard that shows health. Like at the tab menu.
What does teleport to a team member mean?
Like if you're in a scoreboard team, then you would teleport to a certain your team.
Not because I don't know anything about scoreboards, it doesn't help me at all. But okay, I get it.
Shouldn't go melee Steve, it does more damage.
Melee Steve.
Okay.
Who will win this epic battle? And there was no doubt that Yellow has won the game again, and he's probably gonna win 90% of the games.
Oh, I just cleared both of them.
Nice. And we BRB.
Okay. And I'm back. So I'm in spectator mode, and just a demonstration for all of you. If you're in spectator mode, you can go back to adventure mode by just doing this. Boom. You're good to go. You don't have to, like, op yourself in game mode 2 and stuff. You can just do whatever. Okay, so what kit should I pick? It's really difficult to pick. Maybe I should make, like, a randomized feature where you can just press the button and you'll pick a random
kit. That would be awesome.
But I don't know how to do that.
Maybe just a command block, a bunch of command blocks and a dispenser, a randomizer.
I don't know how to do that either.
You don't know how to.
Oh, okay. So.
Know how to. Okay, right. Kill everyone. Sorry.
What's going on with me? I just keep burping.
Maybe you ate something.
Maybe I drank cola.
Oh, that would explain a lot.
Okay, fight! So there's a zombie, there's a creeper, and there's a skeleton. Hey, the originals. These are the ones I made.
I made 0, you made all the kits.
Well, I made before any one of you joined.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I just shot both of you off the edge. That's a pretty good shot. Skeletons. Ow.
Skeletons.
That's Lithuanian language.
No, skeletons is in every language possible.
Skeleton.
That makes not as funny stuff.
No, get off. Heck. No.
Oh.
Shoot.
And then they fly.
Maybe I'll hit someone. I can only dream. Oh,
God,
I just spawned right next to everyone.
Well, isn't that just beautiful?
Run.
I literally can't hit anyone. Was the shovel nerfed? Because it seems like it's not doing any knockback. Like, literally, no.
The sword does knockback.
Oh.
Derpity.
I was just hitting, trying to get knockback, and I was just doing damage. Well, alright then.
Creeper. Punched with a bone. Oh no! Okay, I got killed.
Is that really okay though?
And I'm slowly dying because of server lag.
God damn it.
Please go away.
Yeah, server lag, go away.
I would really appreciate it. The creeper buddies.
God damn it, die! Ding dong. Oh my gosh, seriously. How is Sim even winning? He never wins.
I know, right?
And when he's playing as a creeper. Oh, that arrow just bounced off me. I call hacks.
I don't. Because it's just server lag. Shit.
Server, why you hack? Why you have to be so hack?
Why didn't I get up? God darn it. Sim's now in the lead.
Nope. Again. You're in the lead.
No, I'm dead.
Everyone's gonna be 1 HP.
Oh god, I'm in the worst place ever. when a zombie's around.
God damn you.
Oh god, lag. There's a creeper coming for me, and a zombie as well.
Oh, dude.
You are not.
I do not know.
Anywhere around me. How did you get in front of me? Out of absolute nowhere.
Server hacks. Server lag hacks.
Okay. I am server lag. Like crazy. I don't think I'll win this one. Of course I won't win because it has to be at least another one. Ow. That's an explosion.
We're definitely gonna win.
Sim. Get off.
No, dude, no.
Did you die? Okay, I think Sim's gonna win because Sim is a creeper. And creepers is me?
Creepers, like, the damage. And he used all of his potions on me and missed them all. I think we should do spectate into TP at R.
Oh. That's done with.
And as always, Riello 555 has won the game.
Yay. Hacks.
So, the end of this episode?
I don't know. Should we do another
one? We can just record another episode so you have more pre-recorded shit.
Okay. So, thanks for watching this episode of Super Smash Bros. Entities, and we'll see y'all next time again. I'm just gonna press F1 so that he doesn't. Okay. Thank y'all for watching this episode of Super Smash Bros. Entities, as you can see right here, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.